Alright, what is going on, guys? Today we are watching Dr. Stone episode 13. So it's been a while since the last upload because I was supposed to be uploading Demon Slayer and One Piece on Saturday and going into Sunday. But I was busy that day so I couldn't get them up, and then I thought it's probably no point in uploading them like days after that, because that's when I eventually got to watch them. But yeah, obviously Dr. Stone weekly, it's my favorite thing to come out weekly, so I'm not gonna miss it. Actually can't really remember what happened in the last episode. It was the sulfur acid. Yeah. So yeah, last episode we got a huge boost for the science kingdom. We got sulfuric acid, obviously a great thing for chemistry, also a great thing for the sulfur drug. Excited to see what happens in this episode. I didn't look at the preview this week, I don't think, unless I'm forgetting, my memory's just phasing me or whatever. I don't think I looked at the preview. So it's gonna be an interesting episode, and let's get right into it. Coming from Chrome. Cool. Oh, Sakai, good morning. Whoa. Masked warrior. I can already tell a lot of people are going to get lost in this episode of the signs. So just pay attention, everyone. He's just giving himself an electric shock. You get chloride? Oh. What's of him and melting corpses? And you want to put it in my sister's body? Ammonia? What the f- Ooh. Nice. Bringing it all together. I like that the villagers actually stick to their rules then. Look at their faces, man. Oh my fucking god. Doesn't matter, Kinro, it's fine. Rula rula. Snake. Yeah. Who cares? Senku's first time stepping in the village. Hype. Oof. My boy has drip. Why would you say that out loud? Not that, like, she'll croak on her own pop. Why would you say, I might not have to kill her out loud? Who is going to be fine with that? What the fuck? What is he doing? He's like a woodpecker. Oh. That makes sense. It's tactical to go for his testicles. I love how small Kaseki is. True. Oh, I love that they kept the face from the manga. This is the polar opposite of what they wanted. Yeah, exactly. Senku's face. Oh, they're making an energy drink. Oh, so cute, Suka. Hey. Oh. I hope we get to see the entire fight in this episode. Slimy. But he's lying. And if she's drowning, she'd already be dead. He's obviously lying. Kick him. Kick him off the bridge. How is that little bit of rock form that holds the priestess's house? Sheesh. Let's go, Kinro. Yeah, okay, Magma. Kinro's built, man. He's ripped. That was a cool move. Oh, he was gonna cheat too. Oh, see? See, it's bullshit. Damn, she's far away. Oh, shit. Like Mario. Great detective speaker. Noticing the small things. Ooh, goddamn. One boy. Imagine. Yee. Dusty toes. Dirty. Oh. My boy. Oh, yes. Nice. Oh, correct, Ned. Damn fucking straight. Fuck. Over. Let me check the end. Master of Flame. Okay. That'd be a good episode. That was a great episode. It's nice to see Kinro finally being able to see properly and use the best of his ability. Because he is stronger than Magma. He just needs glasses. I like all the new newbies into the bout. We got Senku and got Chrome. Kaioken needs to hurry up and get back. Great episode. Still haven't seen Jen in a while, but I assume he'll likely be back next episode, which is awesome. So yeah, I'm excited for next week's episode now, and from here on out, it just gets better and better and better. I know that for a fact. So it's gonna be great. So anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I hope you enjoyed this reaction. Thanks so much for watching, and peace.